The wooden churches of the Slovak part of Carpathian mountain area, inscribed on the World Heritage List, consist of two Roman Catholic, three Protestant and three Greek Orthodox churches, built between the 16th and 18th centuries. The property presents good examples of a rich local tradition of religious architecture, marked by the meeting of Latin and Byzantine cultures. Interiors are decorated with paintings on the walls and ceilings, and other works of art that enrich the cultural significance of the properties. The wooden churches of the Slovak part of Carpathian mountain area illustrate the coexistence of different religious faiths within a small territory of Central Europe.